Well, everybody, it's Saberwolf. As Crash goes in the background at the same time. How's everybody doing today, huh? Everybody doing good? So, we need some practice, because obviously what happened last time was very rough for us. I had to take a forfeit, which was the first forfeit we ever had taken in Ultros League, including preseason. So, it took us preseason and almost the entirety of the second season before we actually took a forfeit. But some of that was actually from having to do the restream, actually. So, I got something planned today. Now, Squack McQuack, who's one of my friends on the FF6 Worlds Collide community, in the Discord and all, and he's one of our premier runners, I guess you say. He's a personal best hunter, and yeah. So he laid down his personal best on this particular state I'm going to try tonight. Now, I never watched the actual run. I haven't watched the run yet. So I don't know what to expect or anything. All I know is that he was able to do this in sub 110. Yeah, sub 110. My personal best is a 128. And it still didn't win that week. So, yeah. So we'll see how we do on this one, I guess. Right? So everything's connected and everything. Let's get on into it, shall we? Oh, boy. So this is Squack McQuack's sub 110 seed that he ran. I've never run it yet. Didn't see it. So this is blind for me. We'll see how this goes. And after this, so we're going to try some testing on the flex that I got for Fastest Furs that's coming up actually next weekend. I believe, yeah, next weekend, next Saturday. 1 p.m. over in Fastest Furs. Can't wait for that. I'll be a commentator there for that. Calling out of work. I call off work that day. My bad. We'll see how that goes. Anyway. Alright, I'll see how this goes here. Ready? In 3, 2, 1, go. Terror, Edgar, and Cyan. Okay. Good checks. GP Rain, Steel, and Sword Tech, Natural Magic. Yuck. What do you have again? Steel. Okay. No real free checks, though. Well, we got one free check. Don't really want to look too outside the river, though there would be a lot of leveling. Okay, add my weapon off the bat. Okay, cool. We know what Edgar's for. Money. I'll take money. I like money. Iron armor, not very helpful. If his shield's not very helpful either. Well, we got all the stick bags we need for almost the whole scene. Our warp stones are too now. The only pure free check we have. More straight money, okay. Take a Minerva, that's fine. Yeah, sleeping bags are cheaper here. And another of those. Oh boy, the kids are acting weird. I see, I tried to do these earlier in the night so I can actually get some sleep, but and the kids just go crazy. I go could take care of this. Thank you. Hashtag 3-year-old issues. Somebody walked off my pen again, I see. There it is. Alright. Cool. Alright. Back and running in. Just check for Super Bowls. Get in the building, Edgar. Megaluxers, okay. Oh, needed one more warp stone. That's good. Sorry if I cough. I'm still having breathing issues. Would have been on earlier, but I had to take a nebulizer medication there, so. I hate this time of year. I love the time of year, but I hate the weather of this time of year. Blocks. Question is, where are the Super Bowls? Okay. Uh-huh. No. Okay. Here's not bad. Just trying to figure out. Must be from Esper's then, or must be Merton or something. Is how I did it. Two Genji gloves. Okay. That's spicy. Still no. Oh, I got a Mega Elixir for free. Okay. I haven't done Terra's treasure room or the other check yet. That's probably where I should go next. Alright, I'll do that after this. Second Minerva. Spend money to get money. A couple more figures down, so not enough. Oh, they have everything here. Wow, okay, hold on. Sell her anything. Okay. At least we know where everything is. We got Experience Eggs, South Fig, we got there. Let's go to the treasure room. So So we got over here. Wow. Whoa. And a flame shield? My god. Earring and flame shield. Alright. If Cyan can equip the Emma weapon. We good for really good to go here. Second hearing. Wow. So we gotta spend the extra time to get that. Wow, two of the three elemental shields. Oh gosh, Shadow. Jeez Louise. Okay. definitely gonna need levels from something here. Shadow with natural throw. Well, sure can. He can. Yeah, we're in business. No, cat hood. Thank you. Alright, now I'm unmuted. Hello, everybody. Yep, so this is Squack McQuack's super fast seed that he did. I never watched it, so blinding for the first time. But we got five characters already, no espers. We're gonna do this for some levels. And we might do some floating continents for levels. Seeing some works, yeah. Also, first time chat, appreciate it. Ryos. That's not what I really want to see, though. Oh, I'll take a Wolfang. Nice. Oh, no, it's not what I wanted to throw. Yikes, please kill him. Please kill him. I don't want to throw that. I did not want to throw that. Yeah, I got through it. Definitely didn't want to throw that, though. Wanted to... Oh, boy. Is doing a little bit more damage now. Okay. Well, they're gonna break his time, oh, that's for sure. Rex, well, at least we have target attacks, that's good. Got it though. Cool. Me and Ness brought this really bad. Oh no, Esper. Damn it. Oops. Big oops. Gotta do Dream 2 at some point. Vanilla. Really, show? Goodness. A second experience egg, okay. Oh boy, alright. I don't know why I go so far up in that. Alrighty, enjoy the movie. What movie are you watching? Oh, you sure don't want to watch this movie right now? Oh, Nelly. I'm at a low level, though. That's good. Oh, cool. Enjoy that. Hey, you stole a red jacket. That's cool. That's good. I finally got an Esper, my god. This would be a good one. It's not. Why wouldn't it be? Triple Esper here, probably. A third experience egg? Are you kidding me? Okay. I don't know why this suit is popular now. the last suit there. I'm gonna save the other one for was for the other part. My bad. Hells of Fraser Crane. Alright, that gives me a cleave and a unicorn. Nice. This Hortex gives me a unicorn. Orleans out of that. Trip off Fenrir. Nice. Don't need any. Oh, Quick is good. Roll. No, roll. Come on, move. Wow, I can't move. Okay, the controller's like sluggish or something. I can't, will not respond. The thunder shield is kind of cool. Another Minerva, okay. for number 5. Still kind of going slow, though. There it is. Where am I going? Oh, God, it went the wrong way. Thank you. Rolls 100 more, interesting. Easy fight. Definitely get his PB, that's for sure. Still could get a PB for ourselves, though. With for me, my Celeste would be the worst. He's got the Ultros League shit. What's the hat? The need for lock. That works. Thank you. And we have no healing. I'll take the elixirs. Yeah, you really don't like that. It has bio on me like 3 times. Let's see, hold on. I need to reset because I want to switch espers. What kind of roll is that? Oops. Deal. That's Twilight Lama too. Oh, that's a dead Terra. Landslide, the only one that can bring me down. Go figure. Yep, and there's the freaking damage from that. God damn it. Well, I should have healed. My fault. I can use another Phoenix down. Shoot. No, I had to. Damn it, it was right there. Holy crap, okay. Oof. Okay. Mm-hmm. There's the dragon horn. I never went back and bought it. Shoot. Goes back to Narsh and buy the freaking dragon horn. What do I know? I don't even need freaking experience off this fight, anyways. The hell? Oh, that's just being mean if you hit me with that. Oh, my Lord. Goner? Really? Thank you. That's cute. .108, huh? Really? Must have the auction house or something to throw some of those espers. That's all I can think about. I don't know why Cyan's health is so low. That doesn't make any sense to me. Thank you. Rude. Four, five blocks, six blocks. Six blocks, only four hits. That's not bad. Shanlock's gotta take out the girl. Shanlock and Shadow gotta take out the girl. So Tara's gotta just sit tight for a minute. Who is Fenrir? I think Slayin is Fenrir. That was the wrong target. Thank God it rolled low. Cool. Sub 140. Would have been a little bit faster out of the Dragon Horde from Narsh, but it's good. Nice opener. Mm-hmm. What a low roll that was. There it is, boom. 137.08. That's a lot better than I usually do. Not the 108 from freaking Quackers, but I'll take it. Faster than usual, but not totally crazy fast though. So we'll go with that. Alrighty guys. Well, I'm gonna take a short break. I'm gonna try out a test seed for my fastest furs. I'll have that coming up right about now. Or in a little bit. I'm gonna check on the kids and everything, make sure everybody's in bed, tucked in, ready to go. And then I will try out another run. Okay, guys? So I'll be back in a little bit. All right?